Just isn't right.
Well, don't worry about it. I won't hurt you. Let me have a look at it.
No! Wait! But the clubroom is a sacred place.
Just relax.
But the others will be here any minute. If they see me like this...
Would that be so bad? I don't have a problem with it.
Can't this wait till later?
No. Let's do it.
Today's the day. No matter what, I'm saying goodbye to the... The old me.
Club meeting today?
Mm-hmm.
And you're going dressed like that?
It's the club uniform. See you later.
Giving us a hand?
Oh, good morning, sir.
It's good to see young people pitching in.
Oh, no, the room isn't for that. I'd love to help you clean, but I'm in a hurry.
Today, we have something really important. To do. It's a very important day. Mickey, I promise. We'll do our best. I'm sorry.
Already.
But I took it home to wash it, and since it's not a school day, I thought that we could, you know, wear our uniform.
You know, I love you, Sai, but that's dorky.
Hey, what about Akane?
She's not here yet, or maybe she's not coming today.
She'll come. It's a really important day for the Magic Club.
I wonder if I should.
Of course. We should totally be dating.
Well, okay.
Give it to me. That's it. Yeah, baby!
So then, can I take you home today?
Yeah. What was I supposed to do today?
Sai, what are you saying? Your face was all over TV and on the front page of every newspaper. If you do anything embarrassing, it'll be in every magazine.
That would be bad.
According to the news, it was you who was abducted by the bell.
No, 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 no
Nakatomi! You see, there was this hole in my pants and... Aburatsubo, are we done yet?
I'm finished.
Oh, I see. I thought that you were...
You thought they were what?
And I also have a bad back.
Ooh, that's good to know.
By the way, where's Aikawa?
I don't think she's coming.
Oh, I know she'll be here.
I think she's completely forgotten.
I knew you did it. The truth is, I kinda got a sixth sense for things like this, you know? Like the other day, I was thinking to myself, Akane is just the kind of girl who loves riding in a convertible.
I explained this to you the other day.
You did? I must have been too busy admiring you.
We're going to do something about this cherry blossom tree with our magic.
I know.
The invading force that came from the far reaches of the universe was defeated by the power of our magic and ran away. Sawanaguchi?
Yes!
That magic that you performed will go down in the history of the Magic Users Club.
But I just wanted to try and save everyone.
No, Sawanaguchi, it was the depth of your feelings that made that magic so powerful.
Tagakura!
I believe that you are capable of much more powerful magic, and as president of the magic...
Yes, but did you have to turn it into such a huge cherry blossom tree? It blocks the sun, it keeps growing, and the blossoms fall everywhere. You know, some people say we were better off when it was a giant bell, and now we're here on a Sunday to clean up the mess you made.
Now.
Don't tell me
I know. I always managed to inconvenience everyone.
Your attention, please! As president of the Magic Users Club, I proclaim we find a way to remedy this situation!
Yes, Takakura!
As sorcerers, there is something that we can do! I have been pondering this matter for the last 2 weeks, and I have concluded that...
Can we just do this and get it over with? I want to get my hair cut today.
Let's go then.
Hizati Abba Mehinam, Eto Cafe Nam!
Sawanaguchi, please try to concentrate.
Yes, Takakura.
Distribute the cards I gave you evenly among the branches. We will spread our magic out to all parts of the tree with these cards. Here we go.
Yes.
Visualizing it. Stop it, or you'll go blind.
So, I can live with that.
There. Whew, finally finished. It is so beautiful. I just can't believe that this once was the bell.
Going to change this cherry blossom tree into petals. Ready?
Shigunera Puresya Ash Bei Toen. Shigunera Puresya Ash Bei Toen. Shigunera Puresya Ash Bei Toen. Shigunera Puresya Ash Bei Toen.
Thank you.
good.
Into flower petals, turn into flower petals. Into flower petals, turn into flower petals. Into flower petals.
Did we screw up?
I wonder if we read the grimoire incorrectly.
Huh? Sao and Noguchi!
Sai! Really done it this time. Sai! What are you doing? Do you have some idea about what the cherry blossom tree is trying to do?
No, not really. But I think that it wants to find a place where it can feel safe and let its beautiful flowers blossom.
So that's it. Well, I guess we'll have to go with it till it finds a place to settle down.
The question we all need to start asking each other is, what is going to happen at this extremely critical crossroads? The final outcome is largely dependent on which direction the giant cherry blossom decides to travel. And so in conclusion,
This just in. It seems there are new developments at the site. Ever since nearly being abducted by the Bell, the self-proclaimed representative of humanity has been...
Surely you remember that I, Mizuo Miyama, was the first human being chosen by the aliens to come into direct contact with the infamous Bell. And as such, it is public opinion that I am the most appropriate person to negotiate with the Bell-turned-crazed cherry blossom tree.
Ah! You? Or your boobs?
Do you really think that you have any other option? I'll be happy to negotiate on everyone's behalf.
Oh, I feel a chill. Is Mizuo Miyama nearby?
Are you okay?
What's that?
Stop! I command it! Stop this instant, Monster Cherry Blossom! Not only are you out of season, but all your petals are causing so many problems! How dare you start walking, really? Enough is enough! Huh?
You and the blimp, move out of the area immediately, or you will be shot down!
Look, I'm the one who's in charge here, and I'll have... Look, I haven't said you may move away! Excuse me! Why is no one listening to me?
Takeo, you can come out now. The military has successfully shooed away the enemy.
That Mizuo, who does she think she is, representing all humanity? She doesn't represent me. She doesn't have a clue what I've been through just because she has those big boobs. Why, if it weren't for the size of her boobs...
Takeo, would you please stop muttering to yourself?
Yeah! Boobs are no boobs. Why, I'll give her a piece of my mind.
No, look! Going to attack.
Attack!
Well, Chief, what do we do now?
Do? Well, what we do? Well, let's... What do we do? 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 We'll do magic!
Look, let's just go!
Wait, what's gonna happen if they find out that this is all our fault?
Beats the alternative. Come on, Sai, let's go!
Wait a minute, Nanaka.
Now what?
Well, I think I agree with Takakura.
But Sai, we can't just leave the cherry blossom tree alone to fight.
If we all run away, then the tree will... The reason this happened, it's really all my fault to begin with. So can't you understand that I want to protect the cherry blossom tree? We have to.
We're not going to abandon this tree. So long as our intention is to protect the cherry blossom tree, it doesn't matter what kind of magic we use.
As long as we protect the tree.
Yes, and this is the card that will save us!
I always try to act so cool in front of the girls. That's just the card that we use to begin a ceremony.
You're not helping! Ready?
Yes!
Pegas. Pegas. S.D.B.
Wherever you want to go, Cherry Blossom Tree, I want to help you get there.
Obviously a scare tactic, and it is also proof that the cherry blossom tree has a will of its own. It's just as I thought. The monster cherry blossom is headed down Green Plum Road. Beyond that is Kayama Hill. Now, if the lake, which is the main source of water for Tokyo, were to be closed off by this hideous abomination, Tokyo would be completely at the mercy of the monster cherry blossom tree.
It's close. The place where the cherry blossom wants to be.
Sawanaguchi.
Yes?
I have to tell you, I think you're an amazing magician.
Really? I am? Oh boy, not me. It couldn't be me. Really, there's no way.
I'm telling you, Sawanaguchi, I think your magic is the strongest.
Oh, just thank him and take the compliment.
Hey, let's go down the backside while we still have the chance.
Huh? Don't tell me we're not flying home.
Well, no, not with all the media waiting over there.
Oh, I guess you're right, but I don't want to ride the train looking like this.
You stay well.
Bye! Hurry up! Let's go!
Wait!
Sawanaguchi!
We're waiting, Slowpoke.
Oh, I'm coming! And so, in the end, we were somehow able to fulfill our duty as magicians. Well, Mickey, that's all for today. I'll write again soon. Sigh.
Should I do? Should I do?